Hey everyone, today we're going to check out Limerence from Rigid Audio. This is our newest deal. It's $8.90, 90% off right now. Gives you a little taste of what you can expect. We have pads and evolving soundscapes. There are a ton of instruments here. If you're looking over here in my browser, we click the instruments panel and there are a ton of them. So you're going to be scrolling through a lot of stuff here. So I'll go through a few of them in each of the different categories. We'll hear what they sound like. So let's get into it. Okay, so you hear that when I move this knob, it says flow, and you get a more, you know, rhythmic kind of gated sound when I turn that up. Also, another thing to note is we have four different sound sources here. As you can see, we have this density right here. You'll notice that the lights are going on the four different layers there, from one, two, three, now four. You can also click each one of these and it will toggle those layers on and off. So this controls the blending of the layers, and clicking them toggles them on and off. So right now it's just the fourth layer. Some will enable a third one. You'll hear how it changes. So that's how the GUI works, how the four different layers for each of these instruments. So, you know, there are a lot of possibilities for shaping your own sounds. For demonstration purposes, I'm probably just going to scroll through the preset NKI files and we'll hear what they all sound like. I really like that one.
Mm-hmm.